Oh, you do? One in order. I'm coloring with my great-grandmother, Mimma.
Your dad.
Say hi. She's good. And I'm going to color with her. Well, I'm going to be coloring. She's going to do a puzzle book. And at the end, I'm going to show y'all what I've been working on. Not for too long, but I've been putting it off. And I'm finally going to come back and color it.
Time you get old enough, them colors is going to change to something else. But you'll know how to do it because you know every kind of color. So you know how I would fall back on that if you have to. Because the puzzles is coming back out.
Yeah, puzzles are getting bigger again. Some puzzles, not all.
The puzzles and puzzle books has been, well, puzzle books has been out for a long time, but they keep it upgrading. At least when the puzzles started out, they was just little. But now they got all kinds and. And I mean, they
really pull these colors out and then.
You need to get you a little. Do you know where you might, store, you might get a cigar box at?
A what?
A box, a little wooden box that they have cigars in.
Yeah, I know those boxes.
You've seen them in the stores, you just forgot it. Because you like myself, you don't hardly ever go to the store. The cigars used to be in, they called them cigar boxes, because they put cigars in them and laid the lid up and you could see what kind of cigars there was and wouldn't have to read them.
Pretty neat.
I used to have some, because I lived above the store. And when she ever so often, well, we went to the same church together for a long time. So they had to change stores and move. And it was too far for them to have to get up early and get the kids off to school and then them go to work. And
my question is, why aren't all countries have free school lunches? Write down in the comments if you think all school lunches should be free. I'm aiming to get 5 likes on this video. Because I know I'm not
going to. I'm glad you like to draw and I'm glad you like to color.
I can't draw.
You can. I used to get coloring books.
The drawing skill did not come.
No, we didn't have them in school. We never could afford them. But I used to embroider a lot. Of course, I was married then. I had kids, but when I got a spare time, I'd get my embroidery out. I'd sit in the embroidery. I had dresses, scarves, and I've done a sheep for a friend of mine. She told me she painted it, she didn't. But that's all right, I did it. That was a good deed. And she got real sick, but not too long after that. And I quit singing, so someone said, they moved to be where her mother and her people could, you know, she could run back and forth every day. Simon take care of her. I mean, I understood that. But she passed away.
Oh, that's sad.
And some of them said that couple of weeks after the day hurt that him and that woman that was coming up and doing a little sitting with him, mostly. She didn't know, what. The woman said they got married a couple of weeks after they put her in the ground. I said, Lord, Lord.
He thought
she was the greatest thing in the world. And she,
subscribe.
In front of people, she made over him. But when he got here, she wasn't what he was putting her up to be. He come in three times and caught her with two more men in the bed with her.
Ooh.
I said, the first time would have been enough for me. I wouldn't have to make it two.
Okay. I think I'm going to end the video here.
I said, adios. Take everything you want.